Now batting right fielder number 3, Bob Aiken. And that was another Hughes FCU strikeout.